Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. So today I wanna show you how I make sweet potato french fries. So here we have the potato. I just washed already, guys. The reason I wash this because after I remove the skin, I don't need to wash. So because is the oil is flying when you wash after wash the potato. So I just wash first and then before I remove the skin. And then we need the brown sugar and then the sesame seeds. Okay, and then let's start the pan here. Just warm up. Okay, thank you so much. Thank you very much for joining me here. I really appreciate your time, guys. So let's start warm here. Put the oil. Hopefully you see good. We put the oil while we cutting the sweet potato. Okay. Just enough. Just enough. You know. Just half cup, one cup. Yep. Just like that. This is really good for breakfast or snack and easy to make. So first, I back up the camera, guys. Hopefully you see good. Yes. Just remove the skin. Just like that. The reason I just clean up first because after I remove the skin, no need to wash. So my hands is clean. Everything here is clean. So just like that. And then you can cut this juice and you can plant like that. Plant that. Cut like that and you can put in the water, you can plant. Just like that, guys. Hopefully you see good. I'm so excited to share with you guys, promise. This is really, really good. Yep. Be careful because your hands, your fingers. Okay. Okay, guys, we are done to clean up. Sit aside here. Now we're going to cut. So please be careful with your fingers if you cut the food in the kitchen. So let's start cutting. Okay, just like that. Okay, look at that. Is so good. Okay. Like I said, be careful your fingers, please. When you're cutting like this, guys, please be careful your fingers. Unlike this, like the circle one, you can cut this way, you know, like this style, this, different style of cutting. You just cut like that. Oops. You just cut like that. So it's good too, you know, or you cutting just like that. This way is good too. Either way, just like that. So now, guys, let's start to put in the oil now. See, no, not hot yet. We'll wait a hot. Okay. I move the camera on this one. I wanna put the water and I plant again this. Okay, guys. Hopefully you see good. Okay, we putting now. Hold on. Okay. Okay, guys. Let's go to put. Be careful again. I always tell you, please be careful your hands. Yeah. Hopefully you see good, guys. Okay, move the camera right there. That's perfect. Just like that. Oh yeah. Just like that. You can cut any shape you want, you know. So this is good. So all we need, guys, is brown sugar. Here, I just put brown sugar now. While it's cooking, just put brown sugar. This is really, really good and easy to cook. Just put on the top. Okay, just a little bit here, there, just spread by your hands or spoon, whatever you want to use. Just like that. If you don't like brown sugar, you don't need to, just fry it. This is good too. But me, I love it. Okay. Hopefully you see good, guys. Once it's brown, other side, we're going to turn. Just watch, please, when you cook this, please do not leave. Because, you know, it's easy to get burned. Because, you know, that is sweet. The brown sugar is sweet, of course. And then it's easy to get burned. And then you cannot eat, of course, because it's bitter. So, just watch. It's okay, you stand like 5 minutes here, there. Or you can bring your chair in the corner if your back, you know, it's bothered your back. Yep. Sweet potato French fries. That turn around. So now we just put the other side of brown sugar. We put a little bit brown sugar, guys, in other side. Okay. Brown sugar, just touch, guys. Please, you can adjust your sugar, please. You can, you know, if you don't like really sweet, because the sweet potato is sweet, but me, I love it. And in this time, I wanna put the sesame seeds. Okay. Just like that. Enjoy it. You are not eating every day, you know. It's once for a while. Just enjoy the food. Yep. Just like that. Oh yes. So I'm sure your children, if you have children, I'm sure you love it. They like it. And then your parents, your brother, sister, whatever, your relatives, just you can cook this and you eat together, snack or breakfast. It's a really good bonding. Yep. Become crunchy. Oh yeah. Other side. Other side. And then I wanna put again sesame seeds. Hopefully you see good, guys. Oh, so good. Look at that. Yes, I put a little bit sesame seeds on the top. Yep. Oh yes. It look good. Yeah. Please be careful your hands, please. And the oil is very hot. Yep. Look at that. So nice. Look good. Oh my. So if you push the fork underneath and then it's go inside, just easy inside, like or toothpick, it means cook. I show you guys this toothpick here. When you push just like that, and then it's easy to get inside like that, it means just cook. Okay. Yep, like here. Look at this. Look at this one. It's easy to get inside now. It's pushed inside. The thin one. Yep. So it means that's cook. Guys, this is very easy to make. So this one is cooked now. This one. Just put that here. Yes, this one is cooked because it's thin. See the difference? This one, the thicker one, is not done yet. But this one, the thin slice, big but thin slice, is cooked. Yep. Just remove that. Oh yeah. Look at that, guys. So good. Thank you so much to all my subscribers and viewers. I really appreciate your time, guys. Again, thank you for to watch this. And also I wanna shout out to all of you. Thank you so much. I really appreciate your time, guys. Look at that. Oh, this one is cooked now. See the pork is get inside. Oh, see? It's cooked. Those cook is you can remove now because it's become mushy if you are not removed. Remove. Oh, look at that. This is good style too. Cut that way. Oh, it's cooked. Yep. Okay, guys. Off the fire. We off the fire now. And it's cold. There we go. Look at that. It's cooked. Yep. Oh, yeah. Thank you so much to all my subscribers and viewers. I really appreciate your time, guys. Take care, everybody. I'm so happy to share with you this, guys. It's very easy and really good for breakfast, snack, whatever you feel to cook this. Anytime you can cook. Yep. Okay, thank you so much, guys. Yep. Okay, that's it. We are done. We are done to cook. Thank you, guys. I really appreciate your time. Hopefully you say good. Look at that. Yep. Oh my, I wanna go to the light. Hopefully you see good, guys. Oh, I'm so happy. I'm very happy to share with you guys. Take care. God bless you all. See you next time. Bye-bye. Sweet potato fries. Yes, this is it. It's really good. Thank you. Let's eat. Look at this. Really, really good. Oh, look at that. How soft. See? This is really nice, guys. Oh, look at that. How look good. So just cool down. It's soft. Really good. So just wait, cool down, and then you can eat. Okay? Share. Let's cheers. Eat. Okay, thank you, guys. God bless you all. Bye-bye.